Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. A Tewksbury man was sentenced to 33 months in prison for creating false massage therapy certificates to be used by prostitutes. He sold the certificates to a former Westwood councilman. A Sussex County man has pled guilty to burglarizing a golf center. He's scheduled to be sentenced next month. And gas is down, according to AAA. Despite a bump in demand around the July 4th holiday, gas is down 12 cents from last week and 32 cents from last month.